one of the biggest mega management fairs of India. That's Genesis 2014 by Four School of Management. Let's see what's going on inside. Organizing committee of Genesis. How hectic has the last week been for you?
You've put it in right words. It has been hectic, but it has been a very learning experience. And you can see me that I'm still working on and off the duty. I've completed with my work, but still the team keeps coming up with some sort of a work. So it is a learning experience, but yes, it is taking a toll out of my body right now.
What exactly are you selling over here?
Well, I'm selling all the desi chaats of the Delhi that is famous for Golgappas. I have Bhelpuri, Papri chaat, Dahi Bhalla, and not to forget Chole Kulche, Pav Bhaji.
Finally, we get to meet the Student Council President Ankit Chaudhary, the man behind the show of Genesis 2014. How's your journey been so far?
The journey's been great. It's like we started preparing for this fest somewhere about 2 months back, and we spent a lot of sleepless nights doing a lot of stuff, preparing all the work that had to be done. But at the end of the day, I think it's been a great journey. It's been wonderful. It's been a great experience, I would say.
Nexus team that is the organizing committee of Genesis 2014. So Sahil, how's this journey been for you? How have you evolved as a team player during the entire process of organizing this event?
You know, this journey, to be very frank, has been really great. As a team player, as a part of the organizing committee, you get to interact with so many teams almost from different parts of the country. You get to interact with so many people, you get to interact with directors, get their support, administration. This has been really good, and I've learned very things which will help me in my life.
Everybody put your hands up for Hitesh!
Genesis 2014 Rock!